Hello, and welcome to this video presentation, in which we'll describe how to use auto-replacements in Apex SQL Complete. Auto-replacements allows you to replace any text, usually just a few characters, with a different block of text, usually much bigger. And in doing so, save a lot of typing. Using auto-replacements, you can also auto-correct common typing errors. Auto-replacements can be enabled from the Apex SQL Complete menu by clicking on the Enable Auto-Replacements option. All auto-replacement options can be accessed through the Auto-Replacements dialog, which can be initiated from the same menu. You can edit or delete any of the existing auto-replacement items, or create new ones. To create a new auto-replacement, choose the New option. In the Replace field, specify a string that you want to be replaced, for example, add. In the With section, specify SQL code that will be automatically replaced after the string from the Replace field is typed in the query. When an auto-replacement substitution is created, instances of the auto-replacement expressions are automatically replaced by the specified string when you press the spacebar. In this example, when pressing the spacebar after typing add, it will be replaced on the fly with the code that we've just created. To use database object names directly in SQL code, right-click an object in the Object Explorer pane and select the Assign Auto-Replacement option. The Auto-Replacement dialog appears, offering the ability to specify the substitution string that is to be replaced with an object name in the Replace field. When typing the specified string and hitting one of the insertion keys, the string will be auto-replaced with the object name. Auto-replacements are saved in the replacements.xml file. Also, you can edit all replacements and add new ones by modifying the content of the replacements.xml file. Now, let's execute the saved auto-replacement. Thanks for watching. For more information, please visit apexsql.com.